To open our show this afternoon, this young man has done a lot of charity shows with me in the past. He's an absolutely fabulous voice. He's a great guy. I want you to put your hands together and give a very, very big Clifford's welcome to Jack James. Thank you.
Thank you, Des. Thank you. Good evening, everybody. Good evening. What am I? Where am I? Good evening. I'm still in bed. Good afternoon, everyone. Are we well? Are we well? The shelf, you call it there. It looks more like the jury box, doesn't it? Yeah. Isn't it? Lovely to be with you. My name's Jack. I think it's my second time doing the 2 till 4 show here at the Working Men's Club. So hopefully just as good as the first time. We'll never know. We'll find out. I'm going to start off and I'm going to do a sort of a 30-minute spot for you. A lot of the stuff that I'm going to sing, I'm noticing that picture on the wall there, pictures of Frank Sinatra. I'm going to be doing a little bit of Frank Sinatra today. In fact, I'm going to start off with one of his classics, one of his great songs. I'm sure you'll know it, actually. It goes a little bit like this. It's called That's Life. It goes like this. Here you go. And I'm glad there's a picture on the wall, a bit of inspiration.
That's life. That's what all the people say. You're riding high in it. You're shot down in me. But I know I'm gonna change that tune when I'm back on top in June. That's life. And as funny as it may seem, some people get their kicks stomping on a dream. But I won't me down when this final word keeps spinning round.
Oh, you know the actions.
I've been a puppet, a pauper, a pirate, a boy, a pawn and a king. I've been up and down and over and out, and I know one thing. Each time I find myself flat on my face, I pick myself up and get back in the race. That's life, and I know I can't deny it. I thought it would be, but my heart ain't gonna buy it. But I know that it's worth one more try. Then I'll jump right on a big bird.
Thank you. Thank you very much indeed. Thank you. I'm going to carry on for you. I'm only on for a little while, so we've got to get through these songs. Got to get through them. I'm going to carry on for you. Have we got any fans of, I say rock and roll. It's a little bit of rock and roll, really. Where's the fans of the Monkees? Where are we? Do we like the Monkees? A few over here. Well, this song was written by Neil Diamond, actually, as far as I know, anyway. Do you know the one I mean? It's a bit of a popular number. See if you know it. Goes a lot like this, anyway. Here we go.
That's the way it seems. Disappointment. far down in my mind. 'Cause I'm in love and I'm a believer. I can leave her if I try.
Some lovely chair dancing going on.
I thought love's more or less a given thing. It's here the more I gave, the less I got. And what's the use of trying when all you get is pain? When I needed sunshine, I got away.
Come on then.
And now I'm a believer. It's not a trait. I'm down in my mind, 'cause I'm in love. Oh, I'm a believer. I can leave her if I try.
Let's see your best hand, guys. Come on, girls.
When love is out to get me, and that's the way it seems. Haunted all my dreams. Well, then I saw her face. Now I'm a believer. It's not a trace of doubt in my mind. I'm in love. Oh, I'm a believer. I can leave her if I try. Well, then I saw her face. And now I'm a believer. It's not a trace of doubt in my mind. I'm in love, I'm in love, I'm in love, I'm in love, I'm in love.
Finish off with a nice hand jive for me, go on. That's the one, you've got it. One potato. Oh, the monkey's for you, written by Neil Diamond. Great number that. Thank you very much. I don't know who invented that move, do you, this one? Bit rubbish, isn't it? There we go, ladies and gents. Bit of rock and roll for you. Now back to what I'm good at. I think a bit of swing music. Who remembers Bobby Darin? Remember him? Remember him? Anybody too young to remember Bobby Darin? Yeah. Anybody lying? Bobby Darin, of course, great singer. And if you don't remember Bobby Darin, genuinely like yourself, then Robbie Williams did a good version of this in 2001 on a good swing album that he did. You probably heard it. It's, like I say, Bobby Darin. I think this was it's sung best as a duet. So I'm looking around, ladies. I'm looking around. You'll all have to help me out. This one's called Things. Goes a bit like this. Here we go.
In the dark and things, like a sailboat ride. Yeah. What about the night we cried? Things like a lover's vow. Things that we don't do now. Thinking about those things we used to do. Memories are all I have to cling to. And the heartaches are the friends I'm talking to. About just how much I love you. I'm thinking about those things we used to do.
And again,
I'm thinking about things like a walk in the park, those things like a kiss in the dark, yeah, things like a sailboat ride.
Oh, it's like a choir again.
Like a lover's vow, things that we don't do now. Thinking about those things we used to do.
Thank you.
quiet things, like a lover's mild things that we don't do now. I'm thinking about those things we used to do. You got me thinking about those things we used to do. And the heartaches are the friends I'm talking to. You got me thinking about those things we used to do.
A bit of Bobby Darin for you. Give yourselves a round of applause if you're singing along. You're really good down at the front here, aren't you? Singing along with me. You're very good. Are you professional? No, neither am I. It's all right. Never mind. Now, ladies and gents, going back to the man on the wall there, one of my favourite singers. Where are the Frank Sinatra fans? Where are we? Yeah, we like a bit of old blue eyes. One of his most sort of iconic songs, one of his most recognisable songs, affectionately known as Dear Me Titus. This one's called I've Got You Under My Skin. Here we go.
I've got you under my skin. I've got you deep in the heart of me. So deep in my heart, you're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin. I tried so not to give in. I said to myself, this affair never will go so well. But why should I try to resist when baby I know so well that I've got you way under my skin. I'd sacrifice anything, come what might, for the sake of having you near, in spite of a morning voice that comes in the night and repeats in my ear. Don't you know? And wake up to reality. But each time I do, just the thought of you makes me stop before I begin. Because I've got you way under my skin.
You're making me very jealous. I just want you to sit back and imagine you're on a cruise ship in the South Pacific. It's nice, isn't it?
Come what might, for the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning voice that comes in the night and repeats in my ears. Don't you know, little fool, you never can win? Why not use your mentality and wake up to the reality? But each time I do, just the thought of you stop before I begin. Because I've got you way under my skin. And I love you way under my skin. Oh, blue eyes,
thank you very much.
You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. You'd be like heaven to touch. I wanna hold you so much. At long last, love has arrived. And I thank God I'm alive. You're good to be true. I can't take my eyes off you. Pardon the way that I stare. There's nothing else to compare. The sight of you leaves me weak. There are no words left to speak. But if you feel like I feel, please let me know that it's real. You're just too good to be true. I can't take my eyes off of you.
Will you sing this bit with me?
Too good to be true. I can't take my eyes off you.
Come on, girls at the front.
But I'm gonna be where the lights are shining on me. like a rhinestone cowboy.
Together. Is that alright? You finish it with me.
Like a rhinestone cowboy, I'm riding out on a horse in a star-spangled rodeo. Like a rhinestone cowboy, getting caught to letters from people I don't even know. Like a rhinestone.
Where it began, I can't begin to know it, but then I know it's growing strong.
Are you ready to sing along and dance, girls?
And in the spring, as spring became summer, who never believed you'd come along.
Here we go then, let's see your hands in the air if you enjoyed yourselves.
Hands, touching hands,
all the way in the air.
Reaching out, touching me, touching you. Sweet Caroline, good times never seem so good.
Are you professional dancers as well?
And when I heard feeling runs off my shoulders, how could I hurt when I'm with you?
And again, hands all the way in the air.
Warm, touching warm, reaching out, touching me, touching you. Good times never seem so good. I'm feeling fine to believe they never would. Oh no, 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 sweet Caroline. Good times never seem so good. Oh, I'm feeling fine to believe.
Smooth. So thank you very much once again. Thanks to Des, thanks to John, and enjoy the rest of the afternoon. Thank you very much. Here we go.
You'll know this one by the Drifters, called Save the Last Dance for Me.
You can dance every dance with the guy who gives you the eye, let him hold you tight. You can smile, never smile for the man who held your hand beneath the pale light. But don't forget he's taking you home, and in his arms you're gonna be. So dance, save the last dance for me. Oh, I know that the music's fine, like sparkling wine. Go and have your fun, laugh and sing. But while we're apart, don't give your heart to anyone. And oh boy, can't you say, can you hold? And in his arms you're gonna be. So darling, save the last dance for me. Oh baby, don't you know I love you so. Never ever let you go. I love you all so much. You can dance, go and carry on till the night is gone and it's time to go. If he asks, if you're all alone, can you walk you home? You must have known. And don't forget to stay, can you hold? See those chair dancers in her. Oh, there's a good one at the back there. Come on.
Oh, I know that the music's fine, like sparkling wine. Go and have your fun. Laugh and sing.
Reception here, don't we? So I want you to give this lady a really, really big Clevelands welcome. Please put your hands together for the golden voice of Victoria Roberts. Thank you.
Well, good afternoon. How are you? Are you good? Smashing. I'll break you in gently, I promise. That's not mine. Here we go. Move up the wrong way. It's a little song by Donna Summer. Last dance, last dance for love. Yes, it's my last chance. let's dance. I said, let's dance. Let's dance. Come on, let's dance. Let's dance tonight. Let's dance. Let's dance for love. Yes, it's wildest chance for romance tonight. Oh, I see you by me, beside me, to guide me and to hold me and so. Beautiful. When I came in, I was like, oh, made me feel a bit hungry. But it's almost like morning for us entertainers, this, you know. I mean, I was still out working last night, 1:45 in the morning. Not singing, but, you know. No, I'm joking. Joking. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I've got a nice few songs for you this afternoon. I hope there's a little something for everybody. I've had a look around the room now, and there's quite a range of ages. So I'm thinking we'll go back to the 1940s. Flipping egg. now hang on a minute. We'll go to the 70s, 1970s. There's only a few in that remember the 70s, is there? Give us a little wave to people that remember the 1970s. Everybody. This is round about 1971, ladies and gentlemen, and the lady's name is Dolly Parton. Do you remember Dolly Parton? Have we got any fans? This is one of my favourites. I hope you like it. It goes like this.
Here you come again, just when I'm about to get myself together. You walk right through the door, just like you've done before, and wrap my heart around your little finger. Here you come again, just when I'm about to make it work without you. You look into my eyes and light those dreamy eyes, and pretty soon I'm wondering how I came to live without you. All you can do is smile. Smile and let it go, and if it is, just leave it up to you. And in a little while, you're messing with my mind and feeling out my senses. Here you come again, looking better than anybody had a right to, and That's all I really know. You say I come again. Here I go. Here I go. It's water, nice little pink straw. Now I'm going to sing a little song now that's really, really up to date, but actually really, really old as well at the same time. There's a brand new film from Disney that's just come out called Finding Dory. Have you heard about it? You know they did the Finding Nemo, now they've done the Finding Dory. Now there's a song on Finding Dory that has been released by a lady by the name of Sia. Have you heard of Sia? She did that Chandelier song. She's re-released an old favourite, an old Nat King Cole song. I hope you like it. I'm sure everybody out there is going to know it. And it goes like this. Unforgettable. That's what you are. Unforgettable, though near or far, like a sun of love that clings to me, how the thought of you does things to me, never before has someone been more unforgettable in every way. Oh, and forevermore, that's how you'll stay. That's why, darling, it's that I'm unforgettable too. Absolutely adore Disney, I really do.
So ladies and gentlemen, a little song for you now. Let's see, I'm going to go really far back in time to a lady by the name of Ella Fitzgerald. Do you remember Ella Fitzgerald? She did some fantastic songs. It's a little bit of jazz. Do I like a bit of jazzy music? Now you might not know the verses, but I'm pretty sure you're going to know the choruses, okay? So if you feel like joining and singing along, please do. Just make sure you sing the right words because I don't want you putting me off, okay? What good is music? What good is melody? If it ain't possessing something sweet.
You said you love me, you're the light, cause you never, never.
Entertain you a little bit later, Mr. Johnny Rocks with his guitar. Have you seen him before?
Yeah.
Oh, you're in for a real treat. And what about Jack James? Wasn't he fabulous? Give him a lovely round of applause. He's over there. And I've met Des as well for the first time. Hello. Isn't he charming? And thank you very much to John for bringing me down here this afternoon. I'm going to finish up with something a little bit different for you now. It's from an opera. Does anybody like opera? This opera is by Puccini. It's called Turandot. It's by the late, great Mr. Luciano Pavarotti. It was a World Cup football song many, many years ago. Ladies and gentlemen, this one's called None Shall Sleep Tonight. Good afternoon. I said instead of good night. Good afternoon. This is Nessun Dorma.
Yeah.
is to finish off. Thank you very much for having me this afternoon, and hopefully I can see you again soon. I'd like to work with the band as well. That'd be really nice with my dots. That'd be lovely. So I'm going to finish off with this. Good afternoon, have a wonderful afternoon. Here we go.
So we always think it's night time as musicians. So we've got a bit of everything. You've seen the quality. This is a nice bit of cheesy stuff. Have a joining, have a sing song, whatever you fancy doing. This is a bit of a sort of a line dancing tune. This one from a great band called Dire Straits. Girls, there's a few woo-woos. If you can help me out a little bit, a little song called Walk of Life, because that is. Thank you. to y'all. Feel free to have a boogie this afternoon. All right, we've got a bit of everything to get through quickly. We've only got half an hour. So this is a great song. Nice little rework in this one. It was an old Marvin Gaye tune from way back. And it was covered by a great guy, a great acoustic guitar player in the 70s, a guy called Mr. James Taylor. And he did a nice little sort of laid-back jazzy feel to this one called How Sweet It Is To Be Loved By You. Here we go. Wednesday afternoon. This song is for you lot, so we're going to go all the way back to the good old 60s now. I'll give you a clue. Remember that little tune? Old bit of Roy Orbison for our lovely ladies. Bit of Pretty Woman. Here we go.
Thank you.
After this one, this was a great song. It's our, it's one of our anthems, of course, down here. And it's from a great band called Dave Clark Five of them. It's clap your hand time, and it's stamp your feet, bang on the tables, whatever you fancy doing. And all bit of a glad old love for you. Oh, thank you very much, everybody. Brilliant stuff. Right, I'm just going to have a bit of restroom singing just for about 3 minutes. And one of my favourite tunes from these guys, it's a little instrumental, and it's from a great band called The Shadows. I'm sure you're familiar with them. And it's not the old, we're not going to do the... we're not going to do the Apache this afternoon, we're going to do this one. It's a little tune called FBI. It's got a great little beat going on with it. It goes like this. It's a great tune. It's an old Frankie Vaughan song, this one, from way, way back. And of course, most of us will know it from a great guy called Shaking Stevens. We all know a bit of Shaky, don't we? I think he's coming to Blackpool soon, and he's gigging up in the Opera House, I think. So should be a good gig, that one. We all know this one, a bit of Green Door, really. We'll be right back. Fantastic stuff. Right, we're going to go back to the 60s just for a minute. Now we're doing it all cracky. We're after two, I think we can sneak two in, can't we? So this was a great song. It's from a guy called Van Morrison. I was watching him on the radio, on the iPlayer the other night. And it was only a little nippy. He was about 17 or 18 when he did this song. He had a little band called Them, if anybody remembers them from the old days. And it was a little tune called Here Comes the Night. It goes a bit like this. Everybody, that half hour always goes quick, doesn't it? I tell you. So I love it. It's nice to see you down. It's the first time I've been down to this club, so very nice to see you all. It's great to see it busy as well, so that's a plus. So we raised a bit of money this afternoon on the old raffle and whatever. So hopefully we'll see you again at some point. I'll be Johnny Rocks next to Jack, of course, and Victoria, and I was on before, good pals of mine. So great to see y'all. I'm going to love you and leave you now. Brought my little ukulele. I always finish on a bit of ukulele. So it's not George Formby or anything like that, so don't worry. I know, yeah. I must learn a bit of George. I've got it somewhere, but I can't remember it. Anybody heard of Chaz and Dave? Yeah. Oh, you better chat, that's alright then. So we're going to finish a little Chaz and Dave tune. It was their biggest hit they had out back in the good old 70s. I don't know what number it got, quite high up I think. And it's one we always sing in Blackpool. It's always the girls seem to be pointing the finger at the fellas when we do this in the hotels. A little tune called Ain't No Pleasing You. Thanks for having us afternoon. Thanks for inviting us down. Nice to see you. I'll leave you with this one. Thank you very much. And a good afternoon to you. Victoria finishing on Ness and Dorm, I finish on Chaz and Dave. That says it all. I can tell you. I don't know. Right, girls, let's go out with a bang. And this is a great old song. It's an old bit of rock and roll from the fabulous Beatles. There's a high bit in this, girls. I'll leave the high bits to you. I'll give you the nod when you've got to come in, all right? So, a little tune called I Saw Her Standing There. Thanks for having us down, everybody. I hope you've enjoyed your afternoon. Hopefully, we'll see you again at some point. Happy Johnny Rocks. Good afternoon. Bye-bye. Thank you.
It's been a brilliant afternoon, hasn't it? Absolutely brilliant.